Ian.
Hi.
Oh, okay. So I guess, okay. So basically, I guess this is a little bit of a follow-up question to my last question. I already asked him because he signed my Cheetor and I got to ask him.
I'll shut up. I should have gone to the bathroom now.
It,
did you
okay.
miss me?
I did. I
apologies.
Did. Really missed you.
It's okay.
Sorry.
Anyways, so maybe like, do you have any like good ideas for like possibly agencies? Because I'm also a writer myself, not only a voice actress. Like maybe agencies that I could not only submit my demos, but also like, of course, my writings itself. Because I actually make a character, not only like do copies of like other people who have done voices for characters, or like make fanfics of like things that already exist. But I also make my own characters based off of different things, or I also make my own characters in my own worlds. So I was wondering like, what would be good agencies possibly to use?
Well, I mean, so you consider yourself a writer?
Yes, 100%.
Well, you need a literary agent.
Okay.
Well, look it up under L.
All right.
But you know, there's another side to this too.
Yeah.
Like that, there's that model.
Mm-hmm.
But in today's world, most of the stuff you're describing, you can kind of get out there in mm-hmm. the world.
True.
Well, that's
as it
true.
Is.
Yeah, yeah. That's very true.
And you know, that's why I asked you about a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
There's different forms of what you want to do. Like if you want to work for someone else, then yeah, absolutely. You need to have the right representation. But if you just want to produce stuff that people see, you know, the old Nike slogan is the best. It's like, mm-hmm. just do it and put it out there. Make stuff, write stuff, put it online. And you know, it's never going to go to waste because you can use that as kind of your portfolio when you do meet agents. You know, like, here's what I've done.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thanks.
Oh, thank you.